Hey guys, Noob Mode here, and today I'm going to show you the mod in Mr. Crayfish Furniture Mod, so let's get straight into it. So, before we get into Minecraft, first you have to subscribe and turn on post notifications, turn it on in case you want to see more of me, and if you guys like what you see, you just go like the video. So first, you should have download the link in the description. It is the Mr. Crayfish Furniture mod, and it is really amazing. I have a lot of mods here, but if you guys want me to make a review on different mods, you guys should comment. So this house may look familiar. Okay, sorry for that sound. Okay. So this should look familiar because I just copied this in YouTube. I think it's Reezyal. But I have Mr. Crayfish Furniture mod here. Okay. I have it. And there is a lot to show. So first there is this cabinet. See, it's empty, and you can see your inventory. And then there's this cookie jar. You could just right click and get it. And then it fits 6 cookies. And now I have this chopping board, so let's just go to my inventory. Okay, let's find a bread. So, like, bread. Okay, and then you just need bread and a knife to do this. It's just so cool. So you want to right click the bread to the chopping board, then right click the knife, and then you'll have 6 pieces of bread. And okay, I don't have a toaster. Let's go to, okay, toaster. And then you put the bread slice, then shift, right click, and then it will just pop out if it's done. And while we're waiting, okay, we don't have to do it. Okay, now we have toast, and you could place it in plates, just like over here. And then there's this blender, and then you just need, so I made this cookies and cream one, so you will need 2 cookies, and then, okay, we need 2, and then you'll need milk. You'll see the ingredients in the recipe book, and yeah, let's just get a new blender, because it's full. Add that, and then just right click, and then shift. So it makes that sound. I just got to this menu because you guys may not hear me because it's too loud. So it will give the bucket because the milk is in here. So yeah, and then you'll just need a cup to pour that in. Okay, cookies and cream milkshake. Now you have that. You could drink it. You could place it anywhere. And we got this microwave. Okay, now let's go over here. So there's this recipe book. Then just right click. Just go like to the oven, and then, but we're gonna go to microwave. You could put a raw beef, potatoes. Let's just demonstrate. Let's just go for raw. Then put this in the microwave, and I'll start. Then you have it cooked. It's much more faster than the furnace or furnace. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's much more faster, so you should use this mod in survival too. And now we have this bathroom. I just made the bathroom, and there's this light. You just click, right click, and then there's this mirror, and you can see yourself over here. And then there's this wall cabinet. It has a cabinet in it, and then you just have to put water underneath this, the bathtub, the shower, the toilet, and it will work. So see, if I right click this, it will turn on, and it's pretty amazing. And now we have this trash can. How about you just put, okay, for example, the laptop. You don't want it anymore, just click empty, then it will just disappear. And it has that sound effect too. So this other room is in a different mod. It's like the computer mod. And sorry for the monsters if you guys could hear it. And speaking of monsters, you have Cookie Monster right here and holding a cookie right there. Okay, now we have this lamp. Turn it off, turn it on. It's just easy. But let's just turn the game. Okay, now we're done. Okay. Why can I still hear it? What should you do? Okay, now there's no sound that will distract. And yeah. We're just gonna go up here. And there's this sofa mod. Then, well, this is not a mod by itself. It's still in the Mr. Crayfish Furniture mod. And we have this television, and then Villager News. You just right click to go to a different channel. And if you guys are wondering, how did I get the item to just place, I just right click and shift. But this is mod 2, so it wouldn't work if you don't have the mod. It's called Placeable Items mod, and it lets you place any unplaceable item. Like, how about we're gonna place a diamond sword. Just go and get the diamond sword. Shift, right click. You have the diamond sword, and now if you guys want a different precision, you just go right click. Maybe you put that in stone for decoration or something, but yeah. I'm just gonna like leave the mods in the description so you guys could download this. And now we're gonna go ahead to the pool. We're going to the pool. Okay, the mods. Okay, they are killing the villagers. But okay, that's fine. So, here we have fences. It's the Mr. Crayfish Furniture mod fence. And it's pretty nice. It helps me decorate. Like, look at that. I have another house there, and it has this fence too. And we have these showers over here, and then we have a grill, we have this cooler. And then if you go up here, this is my favorite part. Okay, if you go up here, there's this something that you jump on when you're going to swim. Then you just go here. Okay, that's enough swimming. And then, oh, I forgot, there's this doormat, and there's a lot more, but I can't show everything. So there's this crate. You could actually put anything in there. And then there's this package when you're getting giving it to someone and then this trampoline. Let's try this trampoline. It actually works. It extends if you just put a trampoline next to it. We're just gonna make this really big. Let's jump. So it does work, and yeah, I recommend this if you guys are making like a playground or something. And I have this like what do you call this, like mini markets, and these are inspired by Magma Moosen. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's that. And we have another trash can here. Okay, I think we do have a doorbell. Where is it? I forgot where the doorbell is. So I have another house here, and there is a doorbell in it. So I forgot that it has this mailbox. Then you just put mailbox there. I don't know why it doubled, but yeah. So there's this thin bushes. There's oak bushes, like anything. So there is this doorbell over here. It does work, but I turned the volume down because it's too annoying. And we have this coffee table. We have fridge. Okay. We have this oven, so you could bake. And I forgot this. So there's this chair. You just want to right click, and then you are sitting on it. This is just okay. You pressed the wrong thing. Look, I look like the table and the chair. I didn't even realize that. Okay. So there's more lights. And it took me like 1 hour to build everything over here, because it's just really fun to do it. And then I have this cafe, and there is this thing, the stone thing that you walk on. And yeah, I think that's about it. There's more. There's working TVs. There's a bird bath, and there's a computer where you could go to Mine Bay and just shop for stuff. And there's this mirror, fairy lights, wreath, I don't know how to pronounce it, soapy water, spatula, chopped log, and there's pretty much more. So I recommend you guys to check it out for yourself, and okay, there's a slime in there, okay, to check it out, and then I'll just leave it in the link in the description to all the mods that I use here. And hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure to leave a like and subscribe to this channel if you guys haven't already. I think I said that like two times, three. Okay, so subscribe if you guys want to. Well, you don't really have to, but if you guys want to, then go subscribe. And leave a like if you guys like this video, and then comment of which video should I do next, like mod video, how to download. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.